Hi, I'm Tyler from TELUS, and in this video, we'll be taking a look at how to do a full reset of your TELUS modem or extender, and what you need to know before taking this step. We'll start with the modem. First of all, let's be clear on the difference between restarting versus resetting your modem. Restarting my modem is something I do once in a while if I start to notice performance issues to keep my network running smoothly. I simply disconnect the modem's power for 30 seconds, and then plug it back in and wait for a few minutes for the device to restart. That's not the same as a full reset. A full reset of your modem is quite different. This is something you'd usually only do on the advice of a TELUS technician if you're still having connectivity issues after restarting your modem and troubleshooting. In most cases, I'd restart the modem first to see if that fixes the issues you're having before going ahead with a full reset. After you do the reset, you're going to need to reconnect to your network using the network name and password that are printed on your TELUS modem. That will help you if you're trying to recover a forgotten password, but you may run into difficulties if you've customized other settings. If you're a smart home security subscriber or you're not comfortable with the idea of reconnecting all your Wi-Fi devices, I'd urge caution before performing a full reset. To reset your modem, press and hold the small reset button on the back for 10 seconds. This will revert all modem settings to their factory default values. The situation is similar for extenders and access points. In each case, after holding down the reset button for 10 seconds, give the unit a few minutes to restart and don't interrupt the reset process after it started. After the network comes online, you'll use the default network name and password written on your modem to reconnect your wireless devices. Note that in some cases, you might have to configure your boost access points again. The easiest way to do this is by running the TELUS My Wi-Fi app on your smartphone. If you don't already have this app, I highly recommend downloading it. Find out more at telus.com/mywifi. In this video, we've covered the differences between restarting a modem versus resetting it, looked at how to perform these actions, and talked about a few things you should be aware of before attempting a reset of your equipment. I'm Tyler. Hope this helps, and thanks for watching.